Captain Connor, private journal. I usually don't record these, but there isn't much else to do while I wait. Amanda and I have spent a day out in the asteroid field cutting up rocks and getting soil samples. It's pretty routine. We talk mostly. About the wedding and about other things. I should be completely relaxed. But I'm not. It's like I have this damn itch on the back of my neck that's keeping my nerves on edge. At the end of the war, right before the Nechlok attacked, that same itch warned me that something nasty was coming. I can only hope that this time it's wrong. Prasati Station, this is Shuttle 1. Permission to dock. Prasati Station, this is Shuttle 1. Please respond.
Nick, what's wrong?
I don't know. Communication array probably went down again.
You don't sound very convincing. Find out what's happened. Nick! Found anything?
Well, the system's still up. Hold on. What the hell happened here? Let's see what the cameras tell me. Come on, come on, come on. Amanda, you okay?
I'm fine. This can't be happening. Just get a hold of somebody!
Amanda!
protocol 33A.
Come on, let's move it before any of his friends show up.
No, you shot me! What happened to the override chip on the gun?
It's my own personal weapon. Jackson Trepp don't use those human chips in their guns.
Okay, but now the important question is, what are these bastards?
I'll tell you on the way. We don't want to stick around here.
Why?
That's why! Thing might break through. Here, take this. Let's move it. I can't tell you much. After you left, a supply ship docked with the station. Just like every other time. Except this time it unloaded these damn nightmares.
Those things?
Yeah. I've seen two types so far. I call them brutes and cutters.
Let me guess. The thing you tried to send into space was a brute.
You got it. And the thing we took down, that's a cutter. They're all blades and spikes and have a real sadistic streak. But at least they can be killed.
You're telling me that a Gauss rifle can't take out a brute?
I lost 12 of my men taking one down. That was with anti-personnel rounds.
Thank you.
welcome home party, huh?
It looks like we're not going anywhere. Now you can tell me the rest.
See this? This was recorded yesterday, after you left.
It looks like they landed with the automated supply ship, and then somehow blocked the main elevator. No one could be evacuated. Christ, they were fast.
They herded us like Mezzian grass eels. Took them only 8 hours. Then there was nothing left.
No one left.
Who knows? I've been hunting since last night, but the power's fluctuating all over the damn place. Managed to kill 5 of these creatures using high-explosive tanks and whatever else I can get my fist on.
What about backup? Did you send an emergency buoy?
Went out last night, but it won't reach base till tomorrow.
Damn. A rescue ship will take 7 days to jump out here. Shit.
Yeah, that certainly is a good word for it.
Was Samantha one of the casualties you saw?
There were a lot of them, I don't think so, but I didn't see everything. Gotta have hope, right?
Right.
Is there anyone out there? Listen, we're trapped down here in Psi Alpha. And the things are outside, and I don't know when they'll get in, but help, please.
What do you make of that?
Comlink looks broken. We don't even know if they're still alive.
What does that matter? They're people. That's what's important.
If we can get down to Psi Alpha, here's where we'll end up. Here's the med lab.
Looks good. Call the elevator and have it waiting for us.
Structural damage to Shuttle Deck Alpha. Integrity is 60%. Initiate evacuation procedures. Stasis lockdown commencing.
It looks like you hunted too much.
Since that last one didn't get spaced properly, it's been tearing apart the deck trying to get at us. The real problem is the computer's getting ready to seal off this deck from the rest of the station.
So we find a way off. Are the other decks gonna be affected?
Nope. There's a major hull breach in standard protocol to block it off from the rest of the station. Although getting out of this room is a moot point with our guests outside.
There's a way. We just have to find it.
Why you know how to open those vents. One second. I'll get the elevator to meet us.
The elevator should be here by now.
Well, I called it, so don't get testy with me. Here it comes.
Hull integrity at 40%.
Come on, let's take the emergency hatch.
Hull integrity at 30%.
Science section, Alpha Deck.
Stasis lockdown complete on Shuttle Bay Alpha. Hull integrity 20%.
Don't touch it. Shit, I guess we're not going this way. This is where we part company.
Like hell we do. What do you mean?
Now, just listen for a second. One of us needs to find a guard post, in case any of the survivors try to contact us. I can handle this.
You just be careful.
Thank you.
Operator activated.
Thank you. to see you. I could use some help here.